हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम। वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास रवि सर जी मैथ्स, इजीएस्ट एंड फाइनेस्ट वे टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ रिलेशन एंड फंक्शन वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द कार्टेजियन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू सेट्स आर मोर देन टू सेट्स एंड वी हैव लर्नड हाउ टू फाइंड आउट नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ कार्टेजियन प्रोडक्ट्स एंड जनरली वी हैव स्टडीड the definition of relation, domain and range of relation. Okay students, in our today video lessons we are going to deal with a few questions regarding with the previous video lecture. Okay students, in our today video lesson we have taken few very short type question answer according to our previous video lecture. Let us start doing the practice of these questions. Students, here you can see that find a and b if a minus b, b plus 5 and 2, 5. It means students, here you can see that this is the one types of order pair in the form of the first component a minus b and the second component b plus 5. Similarly, there is another order pair 2, 5, 2 and 3. These two order pair are equal. Okay students, here these two order pair are equal. So first component of this order pair is to be compared with 2 and second component b plus 5 will be equal to 3. So students, here you can write what a minus 1 is equal to 2 and b plus 5 is equal to 3. So the value of a is equal to 2 plus 1, the value of a is equal to 3. Right students, similarly b is equal to 3 minus 5, so the value of b will be minus 2. Okay students, now moving to the next question. Set a having element 1, 3, 5, b having element 2 and 3. We have to find out a cross b, b cross a and a cross a. Okay, so first of all finding a cross b. Okay students, so element of set A 1, 3, 5 and element of set B 2, 3. Now students, we can take make the order pair of by multiplying these two sets. So 1 is ordered with 2, 1 is ordered with 3, now 3 is ordered with 2. 3, 3, 5, 2, 5, 3. Similarly students, you can find out B cross A, B cross A. So B having the set having element 2, 3 multiplied by set A 1, 3, 5. 1, 3, 5. Okay students, so we can get the multiplications taking the order pair of set A with set 2. Element of set A with element of set B. So 2 is ordered with 1, 2, 1. 2 is ordered with 3, 2, 3, 2, 5. And similarly 3, 1. 3, 3 and 3, 5. Now students, A cross A, this problem you will have to do by yourself. Just what you have to do? You will have to multiply the set A with A only. So you will write A cross A will be equal to 3, 1, 3, 5 into 1, 3, 5. Means set A into set A. Okay students, now moving to the next question. Here the set A having element, set P having element 1 and 3, right? Set P having element 1 and 3. So number of element of P is what? 2. And set Q having element 2, 3 and 5. So number of element of Q is equal to what? 3. So it can be written as like M and it can be written as N. Relation from P to Q. We know that relation from P to Q. So we know that 2 is to the power number of element of P into number of element of Q. It means 2 is to the power M into N. So what is the value of M? The value of M is 2 and the value of N is 3. So we are getting 2 is to the power 6. So 2 is to the power 6. Okay. Now the next question is, let A is having element 1, 3, 5. A having element 1, 3, 5. B having element 3, 4. C having element 4, 5, 6. What do we want to find out? A cross B intersection C. So students, our first target is to find out B intersection C. B intersection C. So element of set B, 3, 4, intersection with C. The element of C, 4, 5, 6. So what about B intersection C, which are common element? So here is only 4. So we will write 4. What we want to find out? A cross B intersection C. So the element of set A, 1, 3, 5 into element of set B intersection C. B intersection C is what, student? 4. Now taking the order pair of these element with 4, so we will get what? 1, 4, 3, 4 and 5, 4. Okay students, now moving to the final questions of today's video lesson. Define a relation on R on the set N. We will have to define the relation R on set N. N is what? Natural number. By the relation x, y, y is equal to 2x minus y, and x, y will be natural number, and the value of x should be less than equal to 4. So first of all, value of x less than equal to 4, it means x will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we having the equation y is equal to 2x minus 1. So students, here you can see that the relation should be in the form of x and y. It means the first component of this relation we got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Y is equal to 2x minus 1. This is the second component because we have to order in the form of x and y. So by putting all these values in this equation, we can get the second component of the relation. So consider x is equal to 1. So what about y? 2 into 1 minus 1, 2 minus 1, 1. Now x is equal to 2. So y is equal to, putting over here, 2 into 2 minus 1, 4 minus 1, there is 3. X is equal to 3. Y is equal to 2 into 3 minus 1, 6 minus 1, there is 5. X is equal to 4. Y is equal to 2. Value x is 4. 4 minus 1, 8 minus 1. We are getting what? 7. Now x is equal to 5. So y is equal to 2 into 5 minus 1, 10 minus 1, 9. Okay students, now we can order these elements in the form of x, y. So relation will be what? 1, 1. 1, 1. Then 2, 3. 3, 5. 4, 7. 5, 9. This is what? Relation. Next, what we want to find out? We wrote all these relation in the roster form. Write down the domain and range. Okay? Domain of this relation. So we know that the first component of relation is known as domain. The first component of relation is domain. So first component 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And range is what? Second component of the relation. What is second component? 1, 3, 5, सेवन नाइन, वन थ्री फाइव सेवन नाइन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर कंप्लीटिंग टुडे वीडियो लेसन. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस वीडियो लेसन. फॉर मोर वीडियो लेसन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर कीप वॉचिंग योर चैनल रवि सर जी मैथ्स. थैंक यू सो मच.